All right, now everybody get settled. Get away from the windows. Now look, we're gonna be dealing with some real serious stuff today. You might have heard of it. It's called math. And without it, none of us would even exist. So let's jump right in. 2 plus 2.
4. Jessica.
5 plus 5.
10. Jessica.
Okay, good. It's time for the quiz. Yeah, you know what? Oh, too bad. Tough. First row, take one, pass it back for me.
I'm just doing my best.
Morty, what are you doing to me?
Jessica.
Morty.
Jessica.
5 more minutes of this and I'm going to get mad.
Jessica.
It's not my fault this is happening. Now, who can tell me the common denominator of these two fractions? You don't know, or y'all just bored.
Hey, listen, you know, if we're all bored over here, wouldn't the common denominator be you?
Damn, Morty, that's hilarious. Normally, I would come down on any kind of disruption, but it seems to represent a positive change for your character. Class dismissed!
Awesome, Morty.
You done good, Morty.
All right, who can tell me what 5 times 9 is? Morty?
Me?
What is 5 times 9?
You know, it's, at least 40.
Morty, that's exactly correct. 5 times 9 is at least 40. Come up here.
Woo! Way to go, Morty!
Everybody, this is the best student. I want you to be the teacher today. Teach us, Morty!
Interesting.
What do you want me to teach you?
Ooh, how do you make concentrated dark matter?
Oh, that's a good question.
Concentrated, huh?
Concentrated dark matter. The fuel for accelerated space travel. Now, do you know how to make it?
Come on, Morty. Isn't your grandpa, like, a scientist?
Oh, yeah, but, you know, he told me that I shouldn't go around spouting off about, you know, his science and stuff.
I bet you've seen him make concentrated dark matter a lot. You know, if you tell us, I'll be your girlfriend.
You will?
Seems like a rare opportunity, Morty.
Oh, Morty, come on, there's a family emergency. Oh.
Stop right there. If he leaves, I'm giving him an F.
He doesn't care.
Oh, man.
Said in the past that math is important. And it is! But I also think that one day you'll all look back on being in high school with Tiny Rick and Morty, who I hear had a great party last night. So, class dismissed. You've got the day off.
All right, good work, Mr. Goldenfold.
Yeah, get outside. Read a book. Put on some sunscreen, Danielle.
Hey, what's up, Summer? Ooh, nice top.
Thanks. Tiny Rick, you think you might be getting back into your old body tonight?
No can do. Tonight's the big dance, and Morty's bringing Jessica. He needs his tiny wingman.
Tiny Rick!
Okay, but if not tonight, when?
I don't know. When I feel like it.
Damn, girl! You need to chill out. This whole thing was your idea in the first place, and now you're trying to rush it along.
Yeah, you know, I like high school. I like hanging out. Tiny Rick!
But what if the you that likes it isn't you?
Summer.
It's just Rick in a younger body. What's the problem?
Look at his art, Morty.
I've got an emo streak. It's part of what makes me so rad.
Why does it say, "Help me, Morty and Summer"?
Come on, Summer, that's the title of the art. Why was Knight Rider called Knight Rider? The car's name was Kit. Nobody rode Michael Knight. You're overthinking it, Summer. I'm Tiny Rick.
Grandpa, I think that when you put your mind into this body's young brain, it did what young brains do. It shoved the bad thoughts into the back and put a wall around them. But those bad thoughts are the real Rick. The fact that you're old, the fact that we're all going to die one day, the fact that the universe is so big, nothing in it matters, those facts are who you are. So you're trapped in there, and you can only come out in the form of Tiny Rick's teen angst.
Well, Summer, I hear Toby Matthews isn't into psycho chicks. Can't think of anyone that is. I'll see you motherfuckers at the dance, Tiny Rick!
Morty, you have to help me!
Summer, he's happy! I'm happy! Is that why you're doing this? You don't want me and Rick to be happy?
No.
Well then get your shit together! Get it all together and put it in a backpack. All your shit, so it's together. And if you gotta take it somewhere, you know? Take it to the shit store and sell it. Or put it in a shit museum, I don't care what you do. You just gotta get it together. Get your shit together.
And that's why 1 pussy plus 2 pussies makes a bunch of pussies. Come on, y'all. I'm trying to make this appealing to your sex-addicted lifestyle.
Hi, I need to pull Morty out of school. Come on, Morty.
You heard your daddy, Morty. You have to leave school. Wait, what are my values?
Who wants to come up to the board and show me some basic-ass energies? Morty? Yeah, right. That's not an integer.
Apparently, it doesn't matter.
Damn, Morty, you're bad at math, but I'm giving you an A+ in confidence.
Just doing what I gotta do.
Extra credit. Lord, no. He's here again. Morty protocol, children. Oh, what's it now? Brain bugs? Space worms? Have I been the faculty again?
You guys don't have to react like this every day.
Last time, the aliens made me lick all the toilet seats. That's right, made me. I see that look on your faces. What did you do, you tiny monster? All right, class. I know I've been absent for most of this school year. I'll be honest with you. During spring break, I attended a Renaissance fair and fell in love with a buxom hand axe juggler half my age. I overplayed my interest in her lifestyle just to get closer to her, traveling the country with her troupe, and I am embarrassed to say I am now an expert blacksmith with several STDs and a broken heart. I beseech your nasty little asses to speak on the matter no further. Now that that's out of the way, who wants to do some math?
I'll do it.
A bold move, Morty Smith, but can you deliver?
Oh, I've got something to deliver.
Ah! Oh, God! What the hell? Oh, God damn it, this is traumatizing!
Oh, my God! What's wrong with your dick?
I'm allergic
Not
to sheepskin!
Cool.
Bold move, Morty Smith, but can you deliver?
Holy sh**! I could do anything.
Yes, with math, anything is possible. Except a long-term relationship with a woman that calls you a warlock for using a phone.
Yeah! See you guys next week.